Snucker Singapore famous YouTube shit shit shit, the TAA World Heavyweight Champion. Now I'm gonna show you the Impact Wrestling full show. Tonight you got a lot of exciting matches. So who will win? Who will win?
咸蛋那叫那群粽子包掉哈，
你行我再改吃。
粽子包掉，只要是无掉，烤包掉，你莫再去粽子包粽子包哦，再来无掉，来，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我这边，我粽子包掉，然后我掉就掉啦，啊，无掉那个公鸡鸡啊，卖粽子卖送送送入。 我这是没掉吗？我这是没掉吗？无聊，
没聊耶，这是啊，什么聊？
Said, I'm not a role model. More people should think like that.
Right on.
trying to do whatever he can. Moose looking for the go to hell. Trey counters. Moose kicks.
Too strong.
Trey able to catch Moose. Shoulders down. He may have him, and Moose kicks out of two.
Wow, he got very close there.
Trey's brother from Phoenix, Arizona, drove here to Las Vegas today to see his brother Trey Russell for the first time ever. Here with a victory, and we understand that Sammy Callahan has something to say.
Friendship. bro.
Yeah, I'm
gonna.
That's
a great shirt too. I got one at home. Did you see
it? Yes, Kenny with him at all times. That's the kendo stick that was gifted to Eddie by Tommy Dreamer. Another voted take. Months ago. You know he buys a seat for Kenny on airplanes?
It's not an emotional support on the kendo stick. You should look into that. You can save him free.
Yeah.
Save him so I travel with my cat.
Looks like follow up the other side.
position. He can't. Wait a second. Eddie doesn't let anybody touch Kenny. And Eddie gave Kenny to Eli. Boston knee party. And the winning streak of KM and Falaba comes to a close.
Johnny, the world wants to know, why'd you do that to Brian Cage? Why?
Anderson's 我没听到这边没法听我倒了
desperation by Anderson, but it was the time in the match for a desperation. 12 to 1. They still fit into the spread. Keller and Elmo tie up between Ace Austin and Ian Hyde. We understand that we're going to hear from Taya Valkyrie and Johnny Impact following this match. They have a lot of explaining to do.
Finally learned the truth about Sammy Callahan and Rich Swann.
wasn't for me, Richie, you'd probably just be dead on the side of the road. I saved you.
Everything Sammy said was right. When I was 18 years old, I had nothing.
If our relationship meant anything, you will join OVA. He wants to walk away, he wants to turn his back on me and his ODE failing.
My God, through the table! Oh my God! Enough! Callahan's disgusting!
So I threw you off the stage in Mexico. I put you in the hospital for weeks. I didn't do that because I hate you. I don't do that because I have a vendetta. I did that because I love you, Richie. Tonight is the night that Rich Swan finally joins OVE. Family is everything.
Oh my God! Pirates one catches Callahan. Takes the baby. Callahan's living. Rich Swan is his own man.
That shirt on. And what did you do? You threw it all away. You messed it up. You messed up the play. It starts next week when I gain the next division championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Impact Wrestling World Champion and his wife, the Impact Knockouts Champion, Johnny Impact and Taya Valkyrie.
Josh Matthews waiting in the ring, and there you go. Johnny Traitor. Johnny Traitor. Maybe he should change his name again to Johnny Traitor, because that sums it up. And look at the slug. Look at this power couple, if you will. Johnny Impact, Taya Valkyrie. They've got both the big belts here in Impact Wrestling. And the question on everybody's mind, and I'm hoping Josh is going to get to the bottom of this, is why? Why did you betray the fans? Why did you betray your friend of many, many years, the Machine Brian Cage? Why did you betray Impact Wrestling and that belt? Why did you betray yourself and everything you had done for the past few months, being the most fighting world champion? Look at the face on this guy. The most fighting world champion, maybe in Impact Wrestling history. Why did you throw it all away? Why did you burn it all to the ground? What is your relationship with Killer Cross? Why, Johnny, why? And I'm hoping that my colleague Josh Matthews can get to the bottom of this. I'm hot about this. Let's throw it up to Josh and see what he can find out from these two pieces of garbage.
Johnny, let's cut right to the chase. It's the question on the minds of everyone here. Why? Why'd you do what you did last week?
Why? Why, Johnny, why? Why, Josh, yeah? You'd like to know? We got local news kept outside our house, and they'd like to know. Getting calls from TMZ, they'd like to know. I'm getting texts from Jeff Probst because he would like to know. Why did the mayor of Slamtown do what the mayor of Slamtown did? It's because people like you and you, Josh, you're all the same. Internet smart marks. From day one, I said I was going to be a fighting champion. I defended this title more frequently than any other champion in Impact history. Don't care about that, because just like the same reason that people watch NASCAR, you people are watching this for the crashes. You don't care about Johnny Impact, you just want to see me wreck my body. You cheer for carnage. And then, the first time a new jacked up meathead with a big set of delts walks down the ramp at homecoming, oh, you guys found a new guy. We love Brian Cage now. Oh, social media, Brian got screwed. Brian is the rightful champion. And then I have to sit in a locker room with that meathead. The whole place reeking of his meal prep. Repost. Just eat it up. Because Brian is too dumb to understand that you people don't care about him. I'm not here to dumb shame Brian. We all know he's not smart. How do you expect me to be loyal to you when none of you were loyal to me? I cheated on each and every one of you with myself. And I love it. Let's move over real quick to Taya Valkyrie. Taya, next week you will face the undefeated Jordynne Grace for the Knockouts Championship, if you don't mind giving us your thoughts on this championship match next week.
Yeah, I'll be facing Jordynne next week. I mean, she is a very talented young lady that comes up a little short in certain areas. But more importantly, adding to what my husband said, all of you marquee fans out there who think you dictate what happens around here, well, you don't. I saw firsthand what he did with my husband, who defended this title more than anybody in Impact history. You bled him dry, and that is not going to continue. The next time a woman gets her opportunity for the Knockouts title versus me, I will decide when and where. Because we have the power, and we make the rules.
Johnny, then a follow-up for you. Rebellion is April 28th, live on pay-per-view from Toronto. That's where you're slated to face Brian Cage one-on-one for this championship. Can we talk about that match for a second? Is Cage going to get his one-on-one match?
I'm a man of my word. I promised Brian Cage a match, and a match he will get. I beat Brian before. I'm gonna beat him in Rebellion, but this time, it is going to be the biggest stage of them all. Live on pay-per-view in Toronto, so I can shut his big meathead mouth. A lot can happen between now and April 28th. I'm gonna be there, 100% ready for war. Brian, though, big guy like that, doing all that risky, crazy offense. Honestly, I used to really care about Ollie. But now, there's only two things that matter to me. This.
There's your world champion and your knockout champion. Come on. Do it now. We got to listen to that. Now we got to look at this. These two think this wrestling company is their platform to show how smart, how happy, how self-important they all are. This was one of the most disgusting betrayals on the part of Johnny Impact that I've ever seen in this business. This is disgusting. It's ridiculous. And for them to be out here bragging while Brian Cage sits concussed for what they did to him is disgusting.
Oh, hi, Rosemary. You're nothing if not predictable. Let me guess. You figured out that you won a battle, but you really lost the war, right?
turn the body to us. What you gave us was an empty meat suit. Where is the soul?
I precisely what I promised. No more, no less. Did I give you my No. I'm a man of my word. Now, if you have a problem with that, you can take a number and be seated. You know who you have to go see. And probably do you think we're afraid to talk to him? Rosemary. As it's right here.
Thank you. points and we're scoring this thing. He's looking great.
Yeah, Paige needs some signature wins. I get what you said earlier about Willie. I think both these guys need some signature wins here on Impact. Such treacherous waters right now. He's got a world champion who seemingly thinks he can do whatever he wants.
misogynistic men. Hey, Disco! You might think I'm just a woman, but next time I see you, I'm gonna make you my
friend. I'm Glenn, on the Menendez Investigator. Big match coming up. This is how you're training.
Yeah, a wrestling world. So I really don't have to do more than any training with her.
I mean, have you seen her? Yeah, she's training, seen her packages. Yeah, she's taking it very seriously.
Well, she better take it seriously, but the gist of it is, it's only going to be a best of 1-star match. 6 stars for my performance, -5 for hers, 1 star. That makes it actually 1 star, the highest rated match that's had a woman in it in the history of professional wrestling.
So, are you gonna train, or this is it?
Kid me, this woman's revolution thing is a hoax. It's illogical, it's nonsensical. That the women think that they're better than the men, and that they can actually compete with us, it's ridiculous. And next week, I'm gonna teach Scarlett Bordeaux the fact of life that is most important. A woman cannot be the man.
Wow.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Here's something nice for you. Thank you.
Thanks, Disco. Big tipper, huh? Unbelievable.
I find myself outside Impact Management's office. We're inside. Gail Kim is discussing the demands made by Tessa Blanchard and her lawyers. I'll continue to wait to see Gail. What happened? Well, Impact Management's taking this really seriously. I know that they gotta do what they gotta do, but unfortunately she's got her lawyers involved and there's nothing I can do. She wants a public apology. She wants me to resign from my position at Impact Wrestling. I really have no choice. Are you getting your dollars and meals? I'm gonna do what I need to do.
This night, as we are getting close. Attack Willie Mack before this match, and they ended up getting put into a closet, and the door was locked. Maybe they'll get left here
Rich. Oh, Rich got that gap closed quickly by Sammy Callahan. He was trying to create some space.
Oh, no, 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 no,
into the eyes of Sammy
Callahan.
He is a bad man. He felt embarrassed and humiliated.
Thought he was doing Rich a favor
by extending the olive branch and saying, join us, join OVE, come home, come to your family.
He was doing himself a favor, Josh. Come on.
Rich said no thank you. And now here we are in our main event. 7 nights away. Against all odds, and again, the disgusting Undertaker. What is wrong with this man? No class.
General, that's one. Okay. General, that's one. T-shirt 啦，再平台的，那个 T-shirt 大概做你哦。
to Calhoun's chance to get clear.
Callahan looking for that power bomb. Knee to the jaw. The get out of here. The cover. New X Division champion and Rich rolled through at two.
Yeah, Callahan had his weight distributed wrong. Too far forward, allowed Rich to roll through. Use Callahan's weight to his own advantage.
Sandy Callahan looks a little bit frustrated right now. What is it going to take to defeat Rich Swann here tonight?
Well, if he hits that stuffed pile driver, they got to do it. But Rich is wise to all of Sammy's moves. As you said before, at the top of the match, they know each other well.
Ferrari, you see one of these signature maneuvers from Sammy Callahan to get out of here. He's used that to pick up victories, but it didn't work against Rich Swann. Now Sammy has Rich yet again. Looking for the pile driver. Rich had it started. Caught him. Callahan catches Rich. Back and forth they go. Ducks the clothesline.
Sammy Callahan is still to the match is over. The match is over.
好了，是一样的号码了，好，好，播播播播播，叫完了。
Callahan out with that chair. Rich Swann.